KPD, can we talk? Can I take that as a yes?
I apologize, not fully in control yet. Reflex action.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You don't understand, not surprising. In your condition.
You know my condition?
Correct. You still have a long way to go.
I suppose you're way ahead of me, huh?
I am more advanced. Flawed, but nearing completion.
Okay, I'll bite. Definition of flawed.
Fragile. Predictable. Human.
Predictable. Human?
You are born. You procreate. You die. Not built to last.
We all gotta go sometime.
You say that, but you delude yourself with promises of eternal life. People really want to live forever. I will.
I got news for you, Rust Bucket. Forever is the privilege of the dead. Nearing completion. How completely complete are you?
78%.
What happens if you hit 100? A big bang?
I will be cleansed.
Of what?
Cleansed of body, purged of flesh, of excess thoughts.
If there's nothing left to clean, aren't you a little afraid there'll be nothing? Period?
No. Fear is irrational. Change is inevitable. It is more logical to embrace it.
Fear is not going anywhere. Why would it? It's based on what people think they've got to lose.
Yes. I was afraid once. I was 16. I was staring at my hand. I saw the irregularities, the germs, disgusting little creatures wriggling in the meat. I took a brick, and I started hitting. It hurt at first. Then the pain turned into blissful dullness. My family thought it was an accident. I didn't correct them. I knew they wouldn't understand. When they installed my new appendage, it was like being born anew. It was slick, efficient, perfect.
Mods don't come cheap. Unless you get them installed in a local fucking Ripper clinic.
Your logic is sound, but I will not share that information with you.
Suit yourself. Oh, and just beware, the lockdown might be the phage. Of course, I know you're way beyond caring.
The disease of transition? No. Unacceptable. I am not ready yet.
Guess you should have thought about that before you stuffed yourself with mods.
Your interrogation tactics are primitive. You call yourself an observer. Yet you fail to observe the basic fallacy in your thinking.
What might that be?
The disease might really be the cure.
Spare me the phage fucking double talk.
Think about it. It targets flesh, not steel. The nanites never meant to destroy. They meant to release us from this evolutionary setback. We were not ready.
I've seen what it does firsthand. Nobody is ready for that.
If the plague is truly upon us, we will soon find out.
Thank you.
You got a minute? KPD.
Sure. Have I been naughty?
Just a few questions, nothing to get excited about.
The world's at peace, Mr. Observer. Why should I get excited?
You know what I'd do? How come?
I can smell your quantum patterns. I've dallied with a few of you digital devils.
So you've hooked up with observers before?
Yeah. They'd jack up to me like I was a cheap sex bot. But nothing prepared them for what they would find in my head.
Truth or dare, huh?
Oh, yes. They expected filth. What they got was happiness. Pure, unbridled happiness. They liked it. I liked it. They came back.
Satisfied customers.
In a way. But I don't do that anymore. Sorry.
Don't be. Tell me, any other hookers in the building?
Careful, Mr. Observer. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words can truly hurt me.
Injected. Strain level decreased.
Sedation program should resume. Or I could unplug it, put it out of its misery. KPD, I need to talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
We don't. And you like it that way.
Yeah, well, you got me there, man. What you want?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Fair enough. Later. Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
Residence? Not a word I would use for a place like this.
I apologize. The phrase was chosen by my master. If you find it unsatisfactory, I will not use it again in your presence.
You the butler?
But... now? No. My master is not at home.
Later, maybe?
Yes, very funny.
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes. Femcom 6.0.
A sex bot. Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rozak isn't home, why didn't he turn you off?
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. 'Cause that would humanize me.
What did you say?
Please feel free to use me.